Just as he was pulling away at a green light, another car ran their red light. Jeremie managed to slam on his brakes just in time.